Well, good morning, everybody. Hope everybody's having a great start to your day. My name is Jeff Street, and I teach people how to make money from home online. And today, I want to talk to you about your IQ versus your NQ. Now, what am I talking about? So obviously, I think most of us know that an IQ is your intelligent quotient. It's your intelligence quotient. And, you know, a lot of that is really determined by your genes, through your genealogy. Your NQ is actually your know quotient. And this is something that you have complete control over. And, you know, your NQ is really the one thing that matters the most. And again, it's something that you have the opportunity to have control over. So your NQ, your no quotient, is the amount of times you're able to hear the word no until you go out and succeed. And see, it's the thing that matters most, because how many of us, good morning, Mark, good morning, Lori, how many of us know people with a high IQ, but they're broke? But at the same time, how many of us know people that don't have a high IQ, but they've gone out and had massive success? Many of them have done it in the industry that I'm a part of, the home-based business or the network marketing industry. And the reason, even though they didn't have a high IQ, they went out and had massive success is because they went out and they had a big NQ. See, again, you know, we're talking about the willingness to hear no until you go out and succeed. So what's that number for you? And see, one of the things that I encourage you to do is we got to go out and as a group of individuals, we got to go and be willing to fail more frequently, to fail more often. See, this is the biggest key to go on out and achieving success. And, you know, there is a gentleman, many of us know the story, Sylvester Stallone, you know, went to Hollywood pursuit of, you know, being an actor, went out and, you know, and wrote a script that many of us know that script. And he was, you know, down and out. He was at his last chance in life, and he took the script and he was real passionate about it. And he went to producer after producer, showing them that script, and literally went to over 100 appointments. And people said, well, there's not 100 producers in Hollywood. He said, I know. I went to some 3 and 4 times, but went to 100 different appointments until somebody said yes. And even when somebody said yes, you know, they said, look, we'll buy the script for you, but here's the reality. You wanted to be the lead character. You're not Rocky. And here's what he said. He said, I'm Rocky. And he went to appointment after appointment after appointment. And finally, they gave it and they said, you're Rocky. See, in the book, Go for No, here's what I'll tell you. Yes is the destination, but no is how you get there. So go out and hear the word no today. You know, go out and get yourself to that destination. So drop a comment that says no. Drop a comment that says go for no. Drop a comment that says go for no. Share the message if you think somebody else can get something out of today's message. My name is Jeff Street. I teach people how to make money from home, online. God bless everybody. Have an incredible rest of your day. And we'll see you tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. East Coast time. Have a great day, everybody.